Hi, my name is Kristy from SEO.com, and I'm here to answer the question, what it means to be indexed. Search engines do three main things. They'll crawl a site, index it, and then rank it. The first step is crawling a site. So you want to make sure that your site is crawlable by a search engine, so those pages can later be stored in an index. Once a user searches for a particular keyword, it'll later be pulled out of the index and served in the search results page.